The truth of the matter is you have to make decisions, players, about what you want to be and who you want to be. One last thing in my closing is how you dress can, for the most part, determine how you are addressed. Top shelf programs don't need thugs. Don't need hustlers. What's on your Instagram page? You got all kind of bone thug and humming this stuff on there. You throwing up them signs. You tatted up. But you want to go to a top shelf program. That's a once in a lifetime opportunity. I wake you up to the reality. They don't need you. You need them. So obey your high school coaches. Because 95% of all high school coaches have already been to college. They know more football than you. You might not think it, but they do. They probably have forgotten more than you know. Okay? Never question the authority of the people over you. When coaches come, they talk to, when scouts or recruiters come, they talk to the coaches first. They don't talk to your mama. They talk to the coaches. What kind of player is he? Coach, will he finish the drill? Does he stay out of trouble? Has he been in trouble? How many times has he been in ISS? How many times has he been suspended? How many times late to school? How many classes has he cut? If all you have is a 2.0 GPA, you're not ready yet. Proud of y'all boys. It's going to be a great tournament. We might have some inclement weather coming, but we're going to play through that. Be safe. We got everything you need. Unlimited hydration and lunch provided for every tournament participant. All right? The top three teams. The top three teams will be granted an all-expense-paid scholarship back to Atlanta this year to our championship series. I think somewhere around July 14th, something like that. The top three teams, I'm paying for your trip to come to Atlanta, your hotel, your food, and your fun. All right, give me a hand, player. Give me a hand. Love y'all, boys. Be safe. Put your equipment up. Go put your Beats by Dre limited edition in your mama car, because I'm not going to stop the event looking for your limited edition Beats by Dre. Those of you who know you're supposed to be on field one and field two, get your game right. 20 minutes to kick off. We finna make this thing happen. High five your player and say, let's go make us some money, boy.